Action?
Yep.
So it's got a pocket for a photo ID. So if I turn it on, as soon as I stick the package in, you don't have to push no buttons. Then we have continuous. So if you want to do multiple straps. It's a, you got a tensioner. You can make it tighter or looser. Your power button, that's for when you feed your new strapping in. And then you can do it manually, which is what I did, where I just hit the button. The machine works off of 110 power. Plug it in and go.